Hello, everybody. My name is Invicta, and welcome back to the Pokemon Emerald Nuzlocke here on the channel. Again, thank you all very, very much for the support on the Nuzlocke series. It has been doing incredibly well here on the channel, and I have no one to thank but you all for that. And thank you for the patience for going through all the technical stuff that we had to go through. Thank you to the Twitch Moshpit who's watching live currently at the time it's recording presently right now at this very moment. And I do want to say really quickly, just to touch on the technical issue again with the redo after the save state debacle. People have been made aware or have told me about our Pokemon not being exactly the same, obviously because we got EVs and IVs going on. And on top of that, since I used Rare Candy to level up our Butterfree as well as our Dustox to get them to the proper level, their stats, their hidden stats might be significantly lower than what they would have been, which just makes it harder on me, which I'm fine with. But I just wanted to make sure that people know that I acknowledge the fact that it's still not going to be exactly the same, but it's close enough. I mean, we're talking about early game Pokemon. Chances are we're probably going to lose most of these Pokemon anyway. Not that I want that to happen, of course, but it is what it is. So again, thank you all very much. I just wanted to acknowledge that because I am aware of the EVs and IV situation, but I'm also going to be honest, I've never paid attention to EVs and IVs and stuff. So yeah. I want to make sure that we got enough potions here. How many do we have? We have 4 in bag. Give me 4 more. Let's just double the amount that we've got. So we just got done with an awesome matchup against Roxanne, also known as Tristan, apparently. And yeah, we saved and we're ready to get going here. We're just going to pick up right where we left off at the end of the episode. Although, again, this is recorded on a different day, just so we're aware. So we're going to Route 115. Now, we know that Team Aqua guy stole something. Whether or not that's over here, I guess we're about to find out here. I think they went up here. I'll grab this Pokeball real quick. Hey, look at that. We got a super potion. Yeah, I'm not worried. I've never cared about Eevees and IVs. I like Eevee, and I like Ivysaur, but I don't care about Eevees and IVs. Pokemon boomer joke. Oh, it's you. You're that fantastic trainer who helped me in Petalburg Woods. Help me, I was robbed by Team Aqua. I have to get the Devin goods back. If I don't, I'm gonna be in serious trouble. Now what the heck you get robbed for? Alright, let's go find out where Team Aqua is. I'm guessing they probably went into the cave. Surely we healed. Surely. Got a Smeargle. So unfortunately, Salad did bite the big one against Roxanne, but little Daisy, if she didn't already have the most fans out there in the mosh pit, she definitely has the most fans now. By the way, I should also mention that it was a great suggestion brought up by someone in the YouTube comments if I could increase the font size. So you may notice here now that the font size of the chat is significantly larger. That way, it's a lot easier for those of you who watch these on mobile devices to see. Oh, what am I to do? We were on our walk, Pico and I, when I was jumped by an odd thug. The scoundrel made off with my darling Pico. Roar, Pico! So yeah, so we're gonna be looking for the Team Aqua member. I think we can only go in there. Yeah, these are like the divots. What were they called? Small indents. There you go. I'm guessing we have to go find this old person's Pico. Pico, are you in here? It isn't here. Along with more Pokemon. Go, little Daisy. I should probably swap out little Daisy. We don't need her to be in the front line. So let's do that real quick. So let's swap little Daisy, and let's switch her for Zebra. No, let's switch her for Cat. There you go. We have a Cat now. Hooray for Cat.
What? Are you coming? Come and get them then.
Huh? Yeah, I didn't want to talk to the bird.
Grah! Kill haul it all! That hostage Pokemon turned out to be worthless! And to think I made a getaway in this tunnel to nowhere! Hey, you! So you want to battle me?
Whoa, that's a new cutscene. So it's Team Aqua. Oh, Malcolm. A level 11 Poochyena. All right, Cat. Hit him. Hit him with a tackle. It's a tackle off. Cute charm infatuated Poochyena. And Cat missed. You dumb cat. Uh-oh. And it missed again. What? Third time's the charm, cat. There we go. I don't think Poochyena is going to actually attack cat anymore now that's in love. There we go. 129 XP. Wow. Take that, Team Aqua. My career in crime comes to a dead end. Give me 220 Poké Dollars. This is plain not right. The boss told me this would be a slick and easy job to pull. All I had to do was steal some package from Devin. You want it back that badly? Here, take it. Okay. We also have this... Oh, that's you. Pico, I'm glad to see you're safe. Pico owes her life to you. They call me Mr. Briny, and you are? Ah, so you're City V. I sincerely thank you. Yeet, yeet, skirt, skirt. Now there's anything that troubles you, don't hesitate to tell me. You can usually find me in my cottage by the sea near Petalburg Woods. Come, Pico, we should make our way home. Thank you, Mr. Briny. Thank God we didn't know that. Or thank God we didn't miss that. Whoa. Oh, good. It's a skitty. Cat fight. Okay, so we need to go, I guess, find... Not sure who we go find. I'm not gonna put Cat out here because she's kind of weak right now. Let's go with Whoopi. Nah, I don't want to use a potion because I mean we can just go back to the Pokemon Center. There we go. Yeah, so I'm guessing we can get into his cottage now because that guy's moved. Will he heal our Pokemon? To get to Verdant Turf without using this tunnel, you'd have to cross the sea to Dewford, sail on to Slaterport, and then travel through Mauville. That rust turf tunnel there. At first, we had a huge work crew boring through the rock with the latest machinery, but we had to stop. Turns out that there had to be a negative effect on wild Pokemon in the area, so we've got nothing to do but to loll around. Loll. There's a man digging his way to Verdant Turf all by his lonesome. He's desperate to get through. He says that if he digs little by little without using machines, he won't disturb any Pokemon. And you avoid harming natural habitat. I'm so glad that I came in here. Excuse me. Roar! That goofy goon hightailed it out of the tunnel. I can go back to digging. I'll go back to digging then. Can't escape. Dude, Rattatas, so far, Rattatas have been the scariest Pokemon that we've seen in this series. Oh, how'd it go? The Devin goods. You did it. You got them back. You really are a great trainer. I know. As my thanks to you, I'll give you another great ball. Thanks for your ball, dude. Excuse me, please. Come with me. No, you don't understand. I gotta heal my Pokemon. This is the Devon Corporation's third floor. Our president's office is on this floor. Anyway, I can't tell you how much I'm grateful for what you've done. By the way, that parcel you got back for us. Can I get you to deliver it to the shipyard in Slateport? It would be awful if those robbers try to take it again. And you're just a 10-year-old kid, so I trust you with this important corporate venture instead of me, an adult. could I count on you to do that for me? Oh, that's right. Could you wait here a second? Dude, you asked me to follow you. I didn't want to come here. Our president would like to have a word with you. He wants to know why I'm sending a child to do a man's job. This is the biggest table I've ever seen. Please, go ahead.
I'm Mr. Stone, president of Devon Corporation. I just got word about you. You saved our staff not once, but twice. I have a favor to ask of an amazing person like you. I understand that you're delivering a package to Slateport Shipyard. Well, on the way, could you stop off in Duford Town? I've got another assignment for you, kid. I was hoping you'd deliver a letter to Steven in Duford.
Benny V put the letter in the key item's pocket.
Now, you should know that I'm a great president. You should know I'm great because I'm telling you I'm great. So I'd never be so cheap to ask this favor for nothing in return. That's why I want you to have this.
Received a PokéNav?
That device right there is called a Pokemon Navigator, or PokéNav for short. It's an indispensable tool for a trainer on your adventure. It has a map of the Hoenn region. You can check the locations of Duford and Slateport easily. And by the way, I've heard that sinister criminals, Magma and Aqua, I believe, have been making trouble far and wide. I think it would be best if you rested up for a bit before you go on your way. I know how to heal Pokemon for some reason. Well then, Cindy V, go with caution and care.
Okay. Okay. Just, get past all the workers here. I mean, they don't care. They're all the same. Hi there. You're always welcome here. Okay. Oh.
I've been developing an added feature for the PokéNav, and it turned out great. Cindy V, may I see that PokéNav, the one our president gave you? As opposed to all the other PokéNavs you might be holding on to, except for that one, you know? There you go, Cindy V. I've added a new feature named Match Call to your PokéNav. Using the Match Call feature, you can chat with people who have been registered in your PokéNav. Cindy V, our President Stone should be registered in your PokéNav. Test it out. Please give our president a call.
Dude, I literally saw him less than a minute ago.
Oh, Cindy V!
Sorry.
Oh, Cindy V! Since you called me, the PokéNav must be working properly. Other people will be registered to track home and met crew. Good, good. You seem to be quite happy with these early 2000 technologies and microphones. You're crystal clear at the time. How could I know that? It's because I'm looking down at you from my office window. You see, I can see you from here. See you again.
Okay, I better get back to work. Take care, Cindy V.
Jesus. Let me go on my Pokemon adventure. All right. Now we're supposed to go to Duford. Now where the heck is Duford? The PokéNav Hoenn map. Here we go. Okay, I am there. We are trying to go to... Duford. The only way to Duford, though, is... Oh, you know what? I bet the guy is probably done digging the tunnel now. That's my guess. Cascoon. Hey, cat's level 12. There we go. Oh, man, a Shroomish. I would have loved to have gotten a Shroomish. All right, so cat got stun spored. That's fine. A Talo. That would have also been very nice to have. All right, you know what? Maybe we'll go here real quick. Just maybe. It's only going to take a second. I should probably also save real fast. So I'm going to save in-game. I'll create the two save states here in a second. There we go. Alright. Okay. I'm looking forward to seeing all the higher level Pokemon that we can catch now. I probably won't fight anything that isn't like a Cascoon. Yeah, I'm definitely not fighting a Spinarak. Because I do not feel like having to deal with poison or paralyzed. Yeah, so that guy's gone. So we should be able to get through the tunnel now, I'm guessing. Yep. Why can't I keep digging? Is the bedrock too hard? My beloved waits me in Verdanturf Town, just beyond here. If Rustboro and Verdanturf were joined by this tunnel, I could visit. I could visit her every day. But this, what am I to do? Dude, I don't know. What am I... What am I supposed to do? You're the adult. I'm just the preteen. Okay, so he has not dug the tunnel yet. We can use cut here. Oh, you know what? We're supposed to use cut. That's right. That's right. I forgot we had cut. Okay, so we got to make our way through here then with cut now. Just, you know, I've never been bested by anyone at anything. When you lay your eyes on my Pokemon's gorgeous fur, their beauty will render you helpless. Okay. Lady Mike and Rich Boy Stacy. Pokemon randomizer, we're going to have a talk. We need a little talk a little bit later. So they have a Magikarp and a Hoppip. Rest in peace, Salad. All right, Cat and Daisy. Thank God we got past those two Magikarp and a Hoppip. Hey, we got a potion, all right. Yeah, nice fur on that Hoppip. I want to test things out for real, okay? School kid Donna would like to have a battle. I don't know. I'm not sure why the randomizer has seemingly switched the common gendering of names in the game. Cat trying to learn sing. Oh, I didn't know that Skitty's learned sing. Okay. Well then we will get rid of attract because I mean, all right, no, let's get rid of growl. We don't need growl. I learned at the trainer school that Pokemon Nav can register trainers. I don't really get what that means though. So can I just try it? Oh, you're going to force me to have your number, I guess. Let me teach you how strong my adorable Pokemon is. Okay. Last Leo. A Smeargle. A level 9 Smeargle. You're a notch above me. Yeah, I am higher level than you are. I will admit that. This is not... Oh wait, will this get us around there? Oh no, this is bringing us back to where we've already been. Yeah, we've already been here. I must have missed another path up there. Let me go back. No, that's great. No, I don't want your company. Thank you. We have to use cut again? What? We didn't go anywhere. Trainer tips, your bag has several pockets. Yeah. I think there was, I think there were more areas that we could have used cut in the previous town, I think. Clearly we're supposed to go back. Okay. Clearly we're supposed to go back over here. Let's see. We got nothing up there. Oh, I saw May. Okay, I see May. Let me go heal up real quick. Alright, let's go see what May has to say. Oh, hi, Zinny V. You had a match call feature put on your PokéNav. Let's register each other so we can contact another each time. Whatever. I have May to the PokéNav. Nav. By the way, I passed Mr. Briny in Petalburg Woods. I guess he's on his way home to his cottage by the sea. How's your Pokédex coming along? Looking pretty decent. So, have a little battle. Okay. You just became a trainer, Cindy V. I'm not going to lose. Okay. Now her name is Marshall. Oh, she's got a Jigglypuff now. Uh-oh. Fairy versus Fairy here. Fence curl is fine. Jigglypuff hits a lot harder than Skitty does. Crit. Come on, Skitty, you can do it. Yeah, there you go, cat. Lots of XP. Level 14 for cat. A Sir Skirt. I will switch it to... Send in the Peapod. This is level 15. Uh-oh. Okay, we got the Confuse. Stop hitting yourself. Man, Peapod needs a lot more moves. Uh-oh. Snapped out, use Bubble. Oh! Yeah. Oh, 15. What the heck, man? Sweet scent. Evasiveness fell. That's okay. Daisy's got this. Get him, little Daisy. Get him. I'm actually surprised that Surf's gets faster than Eevee. 100 XP. Good job, little Daisy. Hey, she's level 16. Trying to learn Growl. No. I don't care about Growl. Oh, that was it. Oh, by the way, Mr. Briny, who I just passed. Cindy V, you just moved here. You might not know this, but Mr. Briny was once a revered seafarer. That's great. Unfortunately, I did defeat Sissy. Okay, so we gotta go to Mr. Briny then. Wherever his cottage was. I think it was over here. Oh, hey, look, the berries are back. Let's get this Pokeball now. X accuracy. In all the Pokemon games I've ever played, I've never used any of the X items. Is Mr. Briny's cottage? No, this is the flower shop. And cut through here. Another Weedle. Trainer over here. Oh, neat. That's a badge from Rustboro Gym. You must be a trainer. You should try using this item. Miracle Seed? What is that? There's a Pokeball up there. Got ourselves a Cleffa. How... Twitch Mosh Pit, is Mr. Briny's cottage through the forest, or is it back the other way? Just so I know that I'm going in the right direction. It is this way, okay. Thank you. I just want to make sure that we're not wasting too much time here. Got an X attack, okay. There it is. Now I'm guessing we take a boat to Dewford. What the heck is he doing? Hey, stop that.
Oh, hold on, lass. Wait up, Pico. Oh, you're City V. You saved my darling Pico. We owe you so much. What's that? You want to sail with me? You have a letter bound for Dewford and a package for Slateport, then. Quite the busy life you must lead. But certainly, what you're asking is no problem at all. You've come to the right man. We'll set sail for Dewford. Dewford it is, then. Anchors away. Pico, we're setting sail, my darling.
Wow, that's a big boat, Mr. Briny. By the way, I'm not speeding this up. Oh, Cindy V, where are you now? It sounds windy wherever you are. I just heard from Devin's Mr. Stone about your Pokemon, so I decided to give you a call. It sounds like you're doing fine, so that's fine with me. Well, you take care now. Hey, thanks, Dad. That's your Dad Norman. Hey, we made it.
Ahoy, we've hit land in Dewford. I suppose you're off to deliver that letter. Who was it now, Steven?
Yeah. I'm the island on the blue sea. All right, well, let's go. I'm gonna make a save real quick here. All right, the save states have been updated. Okay, Dooner's the time, and I need something trendy here. Everyone picks it up. All right, so I'm guessing we hopefully get a fishing rod or something. I like what's hip, happening, and trendy. I'm always checking it out. Listen, have you heard about this new Well plush doll? That's right, of course you know. I mean, sheesh, Well plush doll. The hottest thing in cool. Wherever you're from, Well plush doll is the biggest thing happening, right? Sure is. Yeah, absolutely right. Well, plush doll is the definition of in right now. Okay. The hottest thing in cool. I'm studying up on the hip new thing. Is it true that there's a deep link between Well, plush doll and chat? Yes. Oh, so my hunch was right. I'm one step closer to being hip and happening, yowza.
It's whole business about Well, plush doll. Isn't there a TV show on it?
Was Pokemon self-aware all of a sudden? Okay. Alright, I got it. Thank you. We should get together and organize a Well plush doll party on the island.
Oh, a smashing good idea.
Great, okay. Alright. Glad we wasted our time with that. We gotta find Steven. You bought it across the sea to visit Dewford? Did you hear? Come here because you heard about Brawly? He's so cool, everyone idolizes him. No?
Gorge your eyes on this. It's a silk scarf. It's right at the cutting edge of fashion. Yeah.
Oh, I can see your eyes twinkling. You appreciate my dazzling style.
Oh, you're a delight. Here you go. I want you to have it.
So I walked into your house, looked at your scarf, and you decided to give it to me. Now, silk scarf is something that I do recognize from other games. I don't remember what it does, but I recognize it. Hold the item and raise the power of normal type moves. Yeah, we'll give that to Daisy. No. Now little Daisy's holding onto a silk scarf. She's so cute. Those are the gym.
There's a lot to be said to living on a small island in harmony like this with Pokemon and the family.
I left the major port of Slateport City when I married my husband there. Life goes on slowly on this little island, being surrounded by beautiful sea. That's happiness, too.
You people have anything to say other than how good Dewford is? Hey. This is a renowned fishing spot. Are you getting the itch to fish? Yes. I hear you, and I like what you're saying. I'll give you one of my fishing rods. Yes! Okay. So, I've been told for Nuzlocke, you are allowed to go back and fish in all of the water that you've been to, and even if it's in a previously caught area, and that counts as a new area to catch Pokemon. Uh-oh. Wait, is Steven in here? Hang on. Hey, are you Steven? What do people do if they need to go to the washroom? What if my rod hooks a big one while I'm in the washroom? I just can't go. Oh, it's a trainer. Fisherman Joe sent out Cubone. Level 11 Cubone. That did not do a lot of damage. Oh, Skitty's got this. Yeah, there we go. I lost because I'm trying to not go to the washroom. Okay, so let's try to fish. Let's see what we get in Dewford here. Old rod. Not even a nibble. But what about if we went here? Okay. Is Steven in the gym? I don't want to accidentally begin a Pokemon gym trainer battle yet. Okay. Steven is not in the gym. Well, we're on a brand new route, so you can only fish for Pokemon to catch in places you haven't encountered a Pokemon for the first time. Oh, we got a bite. And it got away. Well, I'm sure glad that we got this fishing pole. Which do you prefer, fishing in a sea or a stream? Dude, I don't know. A sea, probably. Fisherman Jill sends out some Magikarp. All right. It's gonna be a tough time getting past this Magikarp, I tell you what. He's sending out a Numel. Level 7 Numel. Woohoo! A Tyrogue? Oh, Tyrogue. That's right. Good hit. It's a tackle fest 24/7 in here. Dude's cat's starting to get up there in power. Good job, cat. Double slap. We definitely want double slap. There we go. Good job, cat. Fishing's great, but so is battling. If you don't mind, can we meet again? Sure. Okay. Got away. Well, there's no grass in this area, so I'm guessing I'm allowed to catch something, if we actually catch something. It's a quick time event. Okay, so when am I supposed to press A then? When you get a bite. Press it once. Pokemon's on the hook. All right, who do we got? Oh no, we killed Sunkern. Darn, I really wanted that Sunkern. Granite Cave. Hey you, it gets awful dark ahead. It'll be tough trying to explore. That guy came by earlier, Steven I think it was. He knows to use Flash, so he ought to be alright. Well, for us hikers, helping out those that we meet is our motto. Here you go, I'll pass this on to you. Teach that hidden move, Flash, to a Pokemon and use it. It lights up even the inky darkness of caves. But to use it, you need to go to the gym badge for. Okay, whatever. Okay, we got the escape route. I'm not interested in capturing Sunkern. What do we have? Ooh, okay. I can get down with a Grimer. I'm fine with that. Hey, good, it missed. It should be, with Harden, it should be able to take one more. But I'm not going to take a chance. So he's a great ball on it. Let's try a regular Pokeball first. He's a great ball on it. All right, he's a great ball. Come on, Grimer. Join the team. Yeah! We got Grimer! Yeah! There we go. Oh yeah, I guess I could have sung it to sleep too. I always forget about that. Hey, but welcome Grimer. We gotta give Grimer a name. There's only one name I can think of that makes sense. Welcome, Hedera. Or Hedora. Welcome to the team. Okay, so I should probably go. I guess the game wants me to go get Flash before we go after Steven. Oh, man. A Phanpy. This is going to be an interesting cave. Hit him with a double slap. Or triple slap. Or quadruple slap. Or quintuple slap. Good job, Cat. I need to get Butterfree leveled up here. Dude. Cat's actually pretty good. Yeah, I need to go back and fish in the town. Level 8 Smeargle.
We could have gotten an air. Are you kidding me? Oh my god, that would have been incredible. Oh, my heart's broken now. Oh, getting an air on would have been amazing, dude.
Hey, Aaron. Man, that would have been incredible. I almost don't even want to kill it, but
we need XP.
Ooh, that didn't do well. That did not do a lot of damage. Oh, man. Uh-oh. Yeah, I forgot it's steel. Whatever. I don't feel like sitting there banging my head against the steel wall. Oh. That would have been so incredible, dude. Okay, so is the water in town, is that considered to be separate from the water that I got the sun curtain in? Or is that considered the same area? It's considered a new area, okay. Alright, I think we'll try to fish up one more Pokemon and then that'll be it. I don't know how long this episode is, but I think that's fair. So it looks like the next order of business is going to be the Pokemon Gym in Dewford to get the Rock Badge. What do we got? I mean, if we can turn it into Gyarados, I'm fine with that. So that's not a terrible get here. I'm not memeing just a meme. I mean Gyarados is like seriously one of the best Pokemon. So I ain't gonna be mad at that. There we go. We got ourselves a male Magikarp. I shall name him. Welcome, Kanye. All right, well, there we go. We got ourselves a Magikarp. We got two new Pokemon, and we have a new gym to work with. So thank you all very much for all the support here on the Pokemon Emerald Nuzlocke series. If you want to see more of it, make sure you're still clicking the like button and leaving a comment down below. And as always, everyone, I will see you all next time. Until then, so long, everybody.